Where do Guado go to get their hair done? The Guado salon.
I'm gonna go take a quick urination station break here.
I'm gonna hate you both.
I love you too, Dave.
For that stupid, stupid pun. Welcome back to Character Select. I just said something that Fenn does not like.
Yeah, so instead of talking about that, let's talk about how cute all the character redesigns for the Spyro remake are.
I've never played Spyro.
Neither have I, but the redesigns look great.
I haven't really been paying attention.
Never saw those either.
This has nothing to do with me liking furry porn. Nothing
you
at
sure?
all. Third, check out the computer gaming chat in Discord.
I can't right now.
Recording.
I'm playing a game. We're doing a show here.
Wait, we're recording?
Yes.
What?
Another episode. It is. Pay attention. As if this music delivered the Guado from our unhappy
fate. Do you guys just have like the same three musicians everywhere?
Yes. Most of my people decided. Animations are expensive, bro.
Holy shit. Remained until the very end, eventually tiled so, of our miserable fortune and fled. If you Macalania, don't save the Guado by defeating Garrick in that stupid boss fight in Chapter 3, then you can get an accessory that raises attack, defense, luck, XP, and friends. HP by 100%.
But all the Guado are dead. Fade away with
you know, I actually appreciate. I felt a quickening in my blood. That there are plot consequences. I could
not stand by and let such exquisite. There's actually different ways for situations to go. After consulting with the other Guado, I decided to bring them home. Is that guy playing his stomach like a drum, or does he actually have a drum on his stomach?
He has a drum on his stomach.
Yeah.
And a side.
It's like a giant tambourine. Seen such solidarity
among my people. I want to know what species these fuckers are.
I want to know how the girl on the left is playing those two horns on her back.
She's not.
Oh, with her butt.
Queefs, Dave. With her queefs.
It turns out that those are not actually instruments. That's just part of her species. Like, they just all... Like... One of those
is her... I think we've had
her,
this conversation before.
One of those is her butthole, and the other is her pee hole.
Talk to Trommel
her
twice.
Her pee hole?
Her pee hole and her butthole.
Wow, that's a very specific hole.
Wait. Before you talk Trommel? To Trommel twice, we need to find Tobley's office to get Kaiser Knuckles.
Where is Tobley's office?
I don't know.
Start
going into people's
you
houses.
You Tobley's office? No, you're the inn.
Sin, no!
Got any
get
data?
Get the other kind of whiskey. You don't like that kind. There's another kind of whiskey. I think it's still on the table.
Sin drinks whiskey? I didn't know that.
It's only, like...
Rarely?
The stuff she almost poured herself, I know she hates the taste of. Whereas she finds the taste of that acceptable.
I thought it was cow pee.
I don't have a response to that.
You remember the brand that sounds like... has a name that's kind of an allusion to
Calyrex. No?
Yeah,
maybe. I honestly don't know what you're talking about. That sounds like a discussion for later. Sorry, I'm trying to save my wife from drinking something she won't like.
I was going to say something, but that's inappropriate.
What
the there, fuck? There's the chest. The chest!
Were you going to say that I couldn't save her from marrying me? Because if so...
Oh, that's not what we were thinking of.
If so, fuck you, Dave.
Wait, go back inside. Go back inside.
What?
Right in the pooper.
But I picked the... I opened the chest.
Is there not something else? Try in the back shelf? Just click around for a bit?
We might
you
not have gotten the...
You lied to walk through.
We might not have gotten the Kaiser Knuckles because we didn't do the show perfectly.
It just says if the Guado did come home, go claim the Kaiser Knuckles. Bullshit.
Where?
And also
I don't know.
Claim his ass.
Anyway, moving on.
Oh, that's not character select without making Dave uncomfortable.
It's
All right, am I so wrong? Talk to yes, no. What? Shut up. Talk to Trommel twice to finish the to end the episode, and then we'll have to come right back here anyway.
Oh.
Are you sure none of these guys have the Kaiser Knuckles?
Mm-hmm.
The Kaiser Canucks.
I might also be looking at the non-remastered version.
I am quite aware of Lorenzo's hatred for the Guado.
Hatred?
If they were to attack tomorrow, I would neither run nor hide.
Simply accept the position.
If they asked to talk, I would talk. Were they to take my life, I would give it willingly.
Not the Ronso. They don't want bloodshed. Right, because they're elders on top of things.
That is auspicious news. The Guado, too, must choose a new leader.
How about you, Tacklehead?
Preposterous. I will never be remembered for anything but my service under Lord Jiskel and Lord Seymour.
Lord Jiskel.
Ah, quit your belly aching! You'd make a fine leader!
And I should know, I've got a drum strapped to my stomach. Concern for your
own safety. We will never explain.
So they're Guado.
What our races are. Just weird bird and frog people.
My strength came from your music.
We're not furries, we just look like it.
The music only helped you unlock your own inner strength.
That is the most anime fucking line.
Alright.
Holy shit.
Ooh! Favorite anime, go.
Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood.
I think we talked about this, actually, and I think about it.
Deal with it. Favorite anime, go.
I don't watch a lot of anime. Trigun?
Trigun's good.
Okay.
My second favorite would be Cowboy Bebop.
Yeah, Cowboy Bebop, and if not Cowboy Bebop, One Punch Man.
Oh, yeah. OPM's pretty great.
I never finished Cowboy Bebop.
Oh. Ooh, I have and the I full series on Blu-ray Man. And the movie.
I also
and it's
have it
still
on
in the box because I haven't actually broken it out.
I made Sonara watch the entire series.
So when are they going to make that live-action movie starring Keanu Reeves?
Never. I know there's
they
the
did.
Meme.
It's called John Wick.
I know that there's the meme that he doesn't age, but he's just he does look slightly too old to be Spike now.
Yeah, he is getting older.
He said, "Go back to Guado Salam."
Yeah, go back to Guado Salam.
Guado Salami.
So you know that door that you tried to walk into and it forced you away twice?
Uh huh.
Go to that door now. Or talk to Tim first, I guess.
Oh, Lady Yuna, I'm glad you're here. Please, please feel free to take anything you need.
Okay.
What is this place?
This was to be the final resting place for the memories of the Guado. Before leaving, we carefully stored away those things we had passed down for generations. I'm told that some of us stole back here for a nostalgic glance at lost times.
You're living in the past, man. You gotta keep moving forward.
Console a wounded spirit.
In that case, I shouldn't take anything.
Take it all.
On the contrary, my lady's path leads to a bright tomorrow.
Have you noticed that their hands are just huge?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Final Fantasy has a thing for people with huge hands.
So do, you know.
Barrett.
Please.
I wasn't gonna...
Remember in Final Fantasy VIII? The Moomba people?
Yes.
They had giant hands.
Well, you know what they say about guys with giant hands?
Before turning into Moombas.
Hmm.
You know what they say about guys with giant hands?
They have giant,
they need
penises?
Giant gloves.
No, they have to pay a lot of money for gloves.
Yeah, God, Dave.
Fucking pervert.
This is a family show.
There's supposed to be a young Guado who will hand over the Tempered Will garment grid in there.
In there?
Supposedly.
Nope. We didn't do everything perfect, so fuck it.
Alright. Can you do me a favor?
Yep.
Can you go to your inventory and see what the fucking Raging Giant garment grid does? The one that we picked up in frickin' Besaid after getting all those stupid... The Raging Giant, there it is. God damn it, it's not even that fucking good. They spent all that fucking time and it's not even good. Stupid.
HP stroll.
Yeah, just means you restore HP while walking around.
Well, have you seen Third forget to heal after battles?
Yes.
That would be...
What does Black Tabard do?
Use black magic abilities.
Interesting.
That'd be useful.
And if you go through all four areas, you get black magic weight down. Interesting.
So...
Swordplay weight down.
She's on that one.
Yep.
Pain is on that one. We could put Riku on this one.
Does she
I think she... No, Pain was our black mage.
Yeah. Unerring Path. What's Intrepid?
XP 0.
Proof. And if you go through all three, you get AP 3. AP times 3. That's actually good. Gets you a lot of skills really fast. And then there's one more.
You have to go around every battle.
Yeah, there's one more, though. Itchy proof, itchy proof, sleep and poison proof, Patsuri death proof, Confu berserk proof. If you go through all four, you get ribbon. Nice.
That seems.
That would be tough to do, though.
Yeah.
Seems like a decent amount of proofs. Like, yep. That's more proofs except, than fucking geometry class, man.
Except well, you have to pass through each of those colors. Yeah,
the only way that you'd be able to do it is either start on one point, go all the, or go across, go. Clockwise or counterclockwise and then go across again, and that you'd have to do that every battle. Not really worth it.
Yeah.
Sam, right. Look at this.
Anyway, moving on. Let's move on.
Yep. Alright, to the Sabs for... Actually, what's in here?
Oh, I'm very jealous.
Yep. It's just LeBlanc's mansion.
Anything we can loot.
Oh, it's a cutscene.
We probably shouldn't just barge in like this.
But we did!
If they didn't want us in here, they would have locked the door.
Yeah, fuck them!
Isn't that logic a little backwards?
Anything goes for the gull wings.
Pain, stop being cheery.
Anything goes for the gull wings. You know what I'm saying?
More like the dull wings. Oh, it's the 2D fruit. Remember all that 2D fruit?
The 2D fruity. Ha ha ha. Sorry.
Get out.
No. Okay. Can't make me.
I still haven't seen that movie.
Me neither. Like, I need to.
You still haven't seen what?
It's apparently amazing.
Get out.
Yeah.
So I should, but I haven't.
Hey, buddy.
Go into the boss's chamber.
Yep.
Yeah, good job with your guarding duties there, buddy.
Oh, God. I forgot about the Nuji Wuji statue.
Nuji Wuji.
It's a nice bed.
Yeah, we had that same discussion.
This big bed.
Fenn, do you remember what we did on that bed?
Did the nasty.
Yeah, we pleasured a woman with back massages until she passed out from satisfaction.
Yes.
You could have left out the back massages part.
We pleasured a woman until she passed out from satisfaction.
That's the character select I remember.
Good old family friendly.
God.
Humor.
Humor, certainly.
Okay.
Board the airship.
So what's our other...
Hush,
yeah, what are other hotspots? Thunder
We've
Plains.
Got the Jose, the Thunder Plains.
The Thunder Planes.
So Plains if we go to the Central. Thunder Plains, we're going to have to fight Humbaba. And Humbaba does some pretty serious damage. So I don't think we can do it yet.
Uh-huh. Well, I mean...
This
is our only chance.
Well, we're going to have to come back after we've gotten some more levels. Okay, so go to Makalania Woods. There's something we can do there. And it'll get us another garment grid.
Which way?
You need to go up? Need to visit the spring. So go to the back right. No, you can't go to the back right. Yeah. That way.
That way. You got it.
Unless that goes to Bavel. Does that go to Bavel? It doesn't.
That goes to Bavel.
Hooray, we're going the right way.
Is it this way?
I had a thought about something I was going to ask you guys, and now I don't remember what it was.
I don't know. What do you want to ask me, Dave?
That's oh, it says visit the springs in the woods. The first is located near the exit to Lake Makalania, and the other is located near the Comlands exit. Okay. Is this it?
Oh. How is anyone just supposed to do this?
You said it yourself. This is a fucking strategy guide bait game.
So why is it rated higher than Fallout New Vegas?
Because Fallout New Vegas was obscure and not cool, man.
Look at the number of people who played each game.
I feel like Fallout New Vegas has probably played more than this game, actually.
Exactly.
Somehow we went from a desert path to this place.
That is exactly my point. More reviews mean more chances to drag the score down. Whereas the people who would have played Final Fantasy X-2 are probably the people who would like it in the first place.
Ugh.
Therefore, it would receive higher reviews.
I'm sorry, I can't sigh hard enough. I've run out of sighs. I'm gonna have to switch to my katanas.
Excuse me, fucking nunchucks, bitch.
Okay,
Nunchaku.
I'm sorry, my favorite turtle was always Michelangelo as a kid.
Yeah, I was also a Michelangelo boy.
Everyone's favorite turtle was Michelangelo.
I know some people that liked Raphael and Leonardo.
Did you say something, Sin?
I actually like Donatello a lot.
Donnie is pretty good.
What?
He's the nerd.
I peeled off my headset so I could hear.
As a kid, who wasn't?
Oh, I know, like, I can't think of who, but I know I had at least one or two friends that liked Leo and Raph.
Did that guy just tell you some stuff and then walk away?
Yep.
But not, yeah. Alright, Dave and Third, not everybody liked Mikey. Like, have much time left. He was popular. I mean, but there was definitely Raph and Leo people.
Gone, huh? And Third liked Donatello.
At least some people might have liked Donatello.
Donatello was the nerd.
Yeah.
And he had purple.
Yeah.
Purple is a good color.
Now
we gotta go visit the other spring.
I've actually been coming around on purple. And
what is that?
I have in Destiny 2, I have a green and purple color scheme on my ship now.
Nice.
Yeah.
Hideous.
No, it's fucking awesome. It's. Fuck you. Green and purple are complementary colors, motherfucker.
Technically, green and red are complementary colors.
Fuck you. This ain't Christmas. Look at the Hulk. You know what looks... What color is the Hulk?
Green.
And? What color does he wear with his green skin?
Like, pants.
Yeah. Oh,
whatever pants he happens to be wearing.
Are pants a color now? Because it's always the same fucking color of pants, Dave.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. Yeah.
He didn't wear purple pants. He did not wear purple pants in Thor Ragnarok.
Oh my god, Third.
How much have you had to drink there, Ben?
Enough to say fuck you.
Here you go.
Also, this is. I think his armor in Thor Ragnarok actually had purple accents there.
Hey guys,
it might have been. Mind giving me a moment
alone? This is where they had the fun times.
This is where they fucked.
It totally did.
And that, now she's got to have some fun by herself.
With that imaginary Moogle that pops up whenever she thinks of his awkward laugh.
She's got a...
Yeah. Just...
While...
Jesus fucking... Jim, bleep all that out, please.
Jim, don't bleep it out. Just make it louder.
Just gonna sit on a cake while... while sitting out here.
Just sit on the cake and fart.
You know what I like the most?
Have some cake farts. Oh, wow.
I'm gonna have to look that up again. Not the actual video, but the Game Grumps thing on it.
Right.
Gonna have to look up some cake farts.
I did actually, after watching the Game Grumps thing, look up the original video. Her accent is nothing like that, and it's just a boring ass video.
Of course it is.
Yep.
The hilarity isn't in the actual thing. The hilarity is in the retelling of the story.
Yes. Oh my god.
I think you got some engine troubles there, man.
Well, I guess Makalani is fucked. Macadamia.
Mac Daddy.
Okay, so what else do we have? Bicknell Desert.
Bicknell. Bicknell is the.
Oh no.
Yeah, the legendary fiend.
Yay! Do you want to know what the legendary fiend is?
It's boss fights. That's all this stuff is.
Yeah. So we don't have to technically do anything else. We can go right to the end of the game.
Or we could, yeah.
So
you guys want to go right to the end of the game?
No. Because next time on Character Select, we will figure out what we're doing. So thank you very much for watching. Make sure to click that like button down below if you liked it. And Fenn totally wants to go to the end of the game because he's like, let me get back to the farm.
No, fuck that. I want Third to kill these three monsters.
Oh.
No.
We'll find out next time on Character Select.
Stop. Thank you. Bye.